To make a gap-fill exercise, click JCloze. Type in a title. Type your complete passage in the large block. Now select a word which you want the student to have to input. Click Gap. If you wish, you can type in a clue to help the student. You can also give alternative correct answers here. Click OK and go on to the next gap. When you're satisfied, save your project and export it as an HTML file.